Hello everyone and welcome to the stream. Tonight is Doom 3. We're nearly at the end. So this might be the finale. It might not. I don't want to make a long stream out of this. But we'll see where it takes us. Continue. And like always, I'm playing on the Duke. I'm not the best guy for this. That's pleasant. Okay, Kakko. Oh, these two-headed guys are back. I might die. Alright, whoever's hitting me is getting soul cubed. Oh, that filled me up. Alright, chain gun. Can't walk back any further. Anything interesting over here? Ammo. Oh, fun, revenant. I mean, I smile. Chain gun. I'm gonna try to fill up the soul cube. Get cubed! There you are. Anything down here? Duty boy. Oh, cube is ready. That many shots. Oh, no, not yet. Not yet. I'm getting fired on. Asshole, I'm trying to read somebody's email.
This is the scientific journal of Dr. Richard Davis, dated August 8, 2145. We've just broken through to a new chamber, and I think I found the map alluded to on one of the tablets. The artifact is constructed into the ceiling, and it is a magnificent find. It appears to be made of some crystalline material, and even after all this time, it is still emitting a soft glow. The markings on it were strangely familiar, and after digitizing it and analyzing it, I'm certain this is a map of our solar system. It seems to show a connection between Mars and Earth. My current working theory is that the last survivors used the teleportation technology to escape to Earth. The ramifications of this are overwhelming. This may end up proving that we are actually descendants of this race, and what we are exploring is our own history. I'm going to report my findings as soon as we finish the excavation, and they should show up in corporate within a few days. These are truly exciting times. Log out.
Well, I tried to listen to that log, but I was too busy, like, killing. Can I drop down there safely? Yes. Oh, okay. That was the PDA I needed. Wait, no, not. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm here.
Under what has become known as Site 3. Subsequent examination.
Oh, that's lucky. Oh, I got wrecked. There's a lot of Hell Knights. Get chainsawed. Security clearance. Alright, there's gonna be another Hell Knight that spawns. Oh, after this, back out. Wow, sort of bad idea. Oh, I'm healthier. So now... this time I'm gonna get in the center here. Fuck it, BFG. Did it. This is like towards the end of the game. And like really deep in. Okay, somebody needs to get cubed. You're getting fucking cubed. I need the help. So, your first trip to hell in this game is to get an artifact called the Soul Cube. And that's what I've been using to... that floaty cube thing I use to attack enemies with and get health back. So I got the new PDA. We already listened to it. What about his emails? No codes. Talks about the tablets. So something does spawn behind me. Fuck you. I get up. Yeah, that's kind of like this game's Crucible. If you wanted to use terms from the newer Dooms. Guess Roger is still. Ow! Cut that. And how it works is that every 5 kills, it charges up, and then you could unleash this on the enemy, and then it'll gain health for you, as it takes away their soul. Alright, this is where I died last time, so let's bring out a bigger gun. Make sure that's loaded.
Utilizing the best minds in linguistics and UAC proprietary pattern recognition.
All right, you're getting cubed.
This information is the cornerstone for building the
one of these, here we go, yeah.
The second and third tablets illustrate an epic story.
This is essentially the original game cover.
Faced with impossible odds, the ultimate sacrifice of an entire race to achieve.
And there's the cube.
The fourth tablet details how
which, without a symbol, this artwork is. This could just as well be like a GameCube.
The Soul Cube. This device was wielded by their mightiest warrior, and with it he banished the invading horde forever. Our researchers are still analyzing a recently found hidden section of the fourth stone and some related fragments. It goes into detail on the.
Are you sure you killed them? What? You have the Soul Cube, just like in the carving.
Yes.
I've been researching. If I'm correct, that cube is our only chance to stop this. No time to explain now. You need to get to the caverns quickly. Take my PDA. It's right there.
Cool.
The desk. It's got security codes for the area, and my research logs on it. It'll help. I can't go with you. I need to finish my work here.
I don't know what you plan on finishing up here, dude.
Tablets brought UAC researchers to the conclusion that the.
Oh boy. You die. Let's check out some of this. Oh, there we go.
This is the audio log of Dr. Pierce Rogers. I don't know if I'll make it through this line. I don't have much time, so I'll sum up what I have quickly and upload the rest of it.
I am you.
I hope so you'll find it. It was all on stone tablets, all the answers. I can't believe I never saw it. It was as plain as day. If we had only slowed down the development of the teleporters and tried to relearn what the tablets were trying to tell us, trying to warn us. The ancient people battled the same demons that are attacking us now. The demons came through the teleporters that they built, just like now. They created the Soul Cube and used it to stop the demons, to drive them back. That must be the answer. That is why that artifact is left behind, left for someone to find if something like that ever happens again. I can't reach Delta from here. I won't make it. I truly hope and pray someone finds the Soul Cube. And it helps. Lord, help us.
You get cubed. Amazing shotgun. Going up. Teleporting, are we? Bad. Also, by this point in the game, hell is literally taking over. Like, at some point, hell stopped needing to use a gate to make its way over here. That's why the base is getting all, the research facility and stuff is getting all, like, overran by hellish flesh. And fire! Can't have hell without fire. Oh, that's a bit cheap. I'm gonna do a waste save before I hit that switch.
Caverns entrance.
Oh! Okay, well, game saves for you.
Locked. Freight loader returning to station.
Where is that though? I think I passed it. Up, okay, so I guess I have to drop down there. Health. Alright, here we go. Well, if you ever want to know what the, those kids in Earthbound went through at the end of the game, yeah, that's what that looks like. Ah, that's all of it. That's here. That was a fine elevator then. Open door close. Maybe it is on this level. No, not back here, though. Now, that's where the scientist was, so maybe I have to go back up to maintenance? Oh no! There it is. That's the flight elevator. Doesn't look like much of an elevator, but it's new. Heal hash before proceeding. Oh, okay, there we go. Welcome to Mars. Actually, really, really like to say that at this point. Could have made a Black Mesa joke. Speaking of Black Mesa, that's might be something I do this year after I fix up my Dreamcast. Ow! Ah, fuck, spiders. You know, Gordon Freeman doesn't have to deal with spiders. At least I don't think he does. Ah, poor dude. I want to make a joke, but enemies are fucking attacking me. Fuck you. Oh, did you manage to delete your search history? There's rockets. Oh shit, he charged me a lot faster than I thought he would. Wow, that did a lot more damage than I would have liked. happened over here. It was a very easy arch file. I mean, he just like spawned in front of me and I just dumped the whole mag into him. But now I'm low on health a bit. Alright, whoops. You got cubed. Is that it for the spiders? Yes. Activate the cervix lift. Lift access offline. Oh, okay, I feel like there's some platforms in here. I didn't like that noise. Something just made a very heavy crawling sound. Oh, left. Transfer logs. Well, if I'm annoying as the spiders are, at least they act. They fill up the soul cube faster. Shipment contains various small artifacts packaged above research area. Items were packaged like... Okay, whatever. Nothing to do with what I'm trying to do at the moment. Back up a level. Oh, I missed this. This will automatically be locked in now.
Service lift called to station.
First, while waiting for the elevator, I gotta kill. You're just gonna get cubed. I'm not fighting these quarters. Hey, it's that elevator for Metal Gear. lower caverns. Oh, pleasant. Hey, cool. We gotta save. Yeah, just have to go down here. Dealing with you, asshole. Where are you first? Fuck you. Oh shit, there's more. Get back here! Hey, where's this hatch? Whoa. Almost shot the barrel. Oh, please. The key hand. Now that I remember, there are a lot of cacko demons down here. Burning through that, the same amount. And these people put their keys in like the most damnedest of places. Oh, is this an actual platform then? I'm gonna save because this height will definitely kill me. Oh, can't jump up there, okay. Oh, there is a... Okay, there's a closer one. Ah! See? Load. Ah, timing was off. I like how these games have the audacity to tell you, like, negative 200 health. Oh! Okay! I'll take it. Not pretty, but I'll take it. So where's the key? Oh, I think. No, how?
Who are you? What are you doing here? You're gonna attract attention and then they'll come. Get out of here now. Take that key card. It'll help you get to the surface.
Alright. Wanna like fucking stay there? Ladders. Nope. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you. Ah, okay.
Audio report regarding dangerous working conditions in caverns below Delta. This is Bob Cody. Today is October 18th, 2145. My crew's been rewiring the generators as ordered for the last several days. We can't finish the work. We're stopping after today. This job ain't worth dying. We'll be collecting our gear and tying down what we can. We call them howls because that's how they start. First the howling gets louder, the screaming, and then shaking earth, Mars quakes, throws everything around. Makes walking on the catwalks impossible and working with voltage. Stupid. The noise is as if some of the guys spoke, and I don't blame you. Nothing natural about what we've heard. If someone can figure out what's causing the howlers, I'll get the crew to finish the job. Till then, we'll be available for a new assignment tomorrow.
Yeah, that worker said, like, nope the fuck out. He's like, yeah, this is not safe. Fuck you guys, nothing's worth this. probably one of the few people who had actual smarts in this entire facility. Except Ryan Cody, or whatever his name is. Fuck! Oh, I didn't save after that. Poop. That's fine, there wasn't a whole lot. Hi.
Who are you? What are you doing here? You're gonna attract attention and then they'll come. Get out of here now. Take that key card. It'll help you get to the surface.
I think your guy just wants to give me the key just so you can get the fuck out of here. Hi. I remember you. All right. And I remember you too. You three. You four. Alright, I'm gonna do a save here because I don't like insta-deaths. Who's hitting me? Where do you come from? Oh, somebody's standing cute. I don't like dealing with those guys. Wow, 32 BFG shots? Oh, a place that's well lit in this game. run. Play. Do you have any more Caco demons you want to send at me? And it's already at low position. Oh, okay. Something of the sort. Nope. Oh, good thing I saved. That time that was minus 785 health. Alright, I'll just do what I did the one successful time. Oh, you get this cube though. Not dealing with you. Cackle time. I'm gonna blow that up so I don't accidentally blow myself up later on.
Use us.
go, asshole. Any more cactus you want to poop out, hell? Is it really only like four positions I could bring this to? Oh, wait a second. I think that's it. I missed these, ladder first time. This is safe to work on. Walk on. I didn't take damage. Good sign. I took some damage there, which is kind of bullshit, but okay. I'll take it. I got the cube. That level 1 left access controls location located at station 2. Hey, how chose poorly. No, it seems like I'm choosing poorly too. There's chain gunners, but you get cubed! My chain gun is better than your chain gun. Yeah, might as well just use the BFG for that. It's close quarters. Going even further down. another easy Archvile film. For sure, they were that easy in Doom Eternal. Hey, didn't I fall down here before? Here's my rocket launcher.
Yo, he fucking flew!
Headed down even further. Oh, I don't like these little vents at the bottom here. Perfect for this, all these spiders. Oh, two Hell Knights! Oh, fuck you! Someone's getting cubed.
Pop some of these armor shards first.
Okay, teleporters.
Jesus.
I shouldn't be wasting the camera. This is another cool set piece. At least the environment makes it cool looking. Alright,
I'm gonna go back up and use this key. Refill on everything. Okay, douches. Had enough of your spider shit. The archviles in this game just love like spawning right in front of you, huh? Like at first they always spawned like away from you. But now they're just spawning like right in front of you, asking to get killed in a couple seconds. Alright, someone getting cute. Artifacts. Okay, what did I just pick up? Okay, no need to watch that. Watch that. Shit. Hey, why don't you get down here so I can fight you? My chain gun.
Destroy him.
Place to move back. Oh, I need a soul cube. Oh, there's one behind me now, huh? Enemy spawn, but it gave me the enough for to use the soul cube. Eggs. Are these those eggs from like from that earlier boss? Yeah, spider boss again. Oh, two of them. Okay. You know what I have to say about that? DFG. And Soul Cube. BFG ammo. Go through the really cool door. Even further down.
So you've made it this far.
That you, Satan? I got a chainsaw I'm gonna place right in your butthole.
To showcase the latest findings on four unique and fascinating artifacts. These tablets were originally discovered.
All right, that's a guy.
Under what has become known as Site 3. Subsequent examination of the surrounding area and carbon dating. A civilization that existed millennia ago and replaced another.
You know, I wonder if when it comes to like Doom 4, if this has anything to do with it. With a sarcophagus you woke up in. It's not, it looks completely different, but that would be cool. That would be the sarcophagus you woke up in. Yeah, so we're back in hell. Though we might end this tonight, actually. Lovely. I wonder what poor demon's, like, job it is to, like, keep all these candles lit. And, like, replaced when they burn out. Oh, hey! Oh, what's this? I've never seen this before. Oh, thanks. Adrian Carmack, John Carmack. All the big names. In this game, in the game of the years poll, please remember Super Turbo Turkey Puncher 3. Yes, that should win game of the year. Ah, these are all like letters from the devs. That's awesome. Cyber demon fight. Oh, I know. I just straight up die. I'll grab the PDA again. Before I go any further, I'll pop a save here. Okay, I remember this now. I'm just supposed to, this is actually a lot easier than probably should be. You have to kill his underlings until your soul cube fills. Honestly, I think you might be able to just like kill it, like shoot it until it dies, but I've always did the soul cube strat.
Oh,
Get cubed! Short and sweet ending.
Recon Zulu, this is Echo One. Give me a visual status. Echo One, this is Recon Zulu.
Oh yeah, well, maybe not as short.
Damage all over the base. This place looks like hell. I've got life signs on the bioscanner. Eyes sharp. Echo One, we've got a survivor, a Marine.
Corporal, you hear me? You all right? Can you hear me?
Echo One, this is Recon Zulu. Prepare for medevac.
Copy that. Have you located Counselor Swan?
Yes, sir. He's dead.
Roger, Recon One. What about Dr. Betruger?
He's nowhere to be found, sir.
Fuck yeah. I'm not gonna, I am gonna do the DLCs. Resurrection Evil and the Lost Level. Wait, speedrun? Less than 10 hours? That's not much of a speedrun, but I'll take it. I will do the two DLCs, because I never tried that before. We've played those before, but not tonight. We're like an hour and a half in, so this is a good time to cut it. Well, at least until after I rate the game and my thoughts and shit. Alright, with that said, Doom 3 is still an amazing game. It gets shit because it's not like the other Dooms, but nah, man, this is by far, it's like a 9 out of 10 game. And I still think I like the original version better, because it really forced you to use the flashlight. It was more slower and methodical and more horror-based like it should have. But that's not to say I didn't appreciate the effort went into this remake slash remaster, because it did. It made it feel a bit more like normal Doom, and I can appreciate that. Yeah, this game is just still so fucking good. Not sure if I have anything else really to say about it, but yeah, it's just so good. Art direction. Definitely, the art design of this game might actually be the strongest in the entire Doom series. All the Doom has had great art and direction, but this by far is, at least for the most part, it had the best tell, it had the best, was it Mancubus design? The darkness and base design was also really good. And music and sound design too was also really up there as well. I think it did what it needed to do for this type of Doom. Okay, well, that'll be it for tonight then. A bit of a shorter stream, but I kind of expected it to be a bit longer, but oh well. So, I will... Where's my outro? I will return tomorrow with Flashback, the quest for identity on the Sega Genesis. And then, after that, Friday I'm off. I won't be streaming because I'll be at too many games. Same thing with Saturday and Sunday, I got stuff going on. Monday, I will begin Resurrection of Evil. That's gonna be cool. Excuse me. Alright guys, so, YouTube folks, like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And, I'll catch you all later. Hope you have a good night and a good rest of the week. Peace out.